Right around mid-table. Obviously, our other style preference as such. Really? Stick Jaeger in the car first. I think we're just gonna like use soft and scrub soft. Each driver gets a fresh tire, each driver uses a scrub. Not a good warm up. Yeah, we could speed our way into the pits though. Grazie. Whoops. It's a bit of a slight misstep. Just trying to figure things out. So Lola gets maybe go at this backwards, I think, too. For Lola, so we give her a fresh, and then we stick Romano on that scrub. Otherwise, he'll get more wear. Okay. Even a small improvement from Yager would be huge. We'll take a tenth of a second. There's not a lot of spread here. Basically, just see if we can make it. We need at least 2/10 to make any kind of a difference, though. Good. I mean, it's the strongest qualifying session. And a half. Stint's like 60 laps at best. We'll start with Yager. On hards. Yeah, we're probably overfueled, but we'll see. Carolyn Anderson on medium tires. We'll start with about 50 here. 50, 60. Usually just start with the auger so that the rest of the race kind of falls in place. Once we know what he can do on his initial stint. And then we kind of see what John's daughter and Thomas are able to do as well. Almost everyone's on hards. And that Phoenix soft isn't a good strategy. So Tally here is going to suffer for starting on it, I think. Technically, I don't think I'd ever need to go to Sarah Thomas. Next season will be a different story, but this season we don't. Do get lockups. And my thinking is just to put pressure. This track is lockup prone. So if we get that from Anderson, we might put her on hards the next time around. There's a lockup. It's this kind of track. Maybe we need to change the tires. Because it's almost non-existent in the single seater series. I don't even really know why. Yeah, lockups are going to be a huge thing. So I just need to be careful. See if I can get pull away. Yeah, these guys cannot hide pace. So one of the most significant things is that you can't actually like shield your pace on the calendar. Tally's car is just falling apart. Well, not falling apart, but the tires are just... Yeah, I probably should have proposed a change to the tire rules. Commentary feed. Mike Adams collides. That's probably fine.
Thank you.
Yeah, tire lockups are gonna be a problem. Tell he's in the pits, easily overtake him. For future races, we might bring more hard tire. So I'm a little bit concerned. Tire longevity does worry me a little bit. We might need to avoid being... Might need to avoid the dueling. Probably shouldn't let this, get followed when pits and falls way behind. Excited about what team reform will look like. Trying to get over an hour easily. Well, the Jaeger is better on his tires. Make this car a little bit wider. I don't think I can stretch much . It's kind of pointless unless we can do like a 2 hour stretch. We're kind of close to . So we want fuel for . We're gonna figure out what her stint is. I'm going to fuel John's daughter probably for about 45 laps. Not really much we can do there. Just kind of landed behind. Do get a little bit nervous about clipping the tires. Thank you. I gotta push to 1 hour 20. I think we can go deeper, but we don't. We don't necessarily want that. Cross John's daughter mediums about 45 laps. How long do these tires say they last? And no. Turns out to not even really matter anyway. If we get to 50 laps, I would be surprised. But seeing what we actually can do will help. Dueling. Alright, I'll be right back. I do have a notion that we're overfueled. It had such a good start to the race, and then the tire change just got fouled up. Get down to about 25. Yeah, we're very optimistic with the fuel level here. It's all good. We know what we're doing for the most part. Zuber is down. Hopefully that means we can start catching him. I'm gonna start shedding the excess fuel now. Because we can only really go 42 laps. So basically just power our way. How we do? Getting there quick. The sponsorship we do get may actually be critical to hiring a couple more pit crew members, which could make a huge difference. Oh yes, I can see it. Percent. It's just a little over 2 hours, I think. Sixty, 100, 120, 180, 360, 36, 72, 96. Yeah, it's like just a hair over 2 hours. This actually is going off without a hitch so far. Yeah, Marsh locked up, so. That's kind of where we're really screwed. We ain't going another 25 laps, I know that. That just ain't happening. Be right back. Rico Romano. If he ends up being out there longer than like 30 laps, I'd be shocked. And this is where Etta needs to make her overtaking moves. They absolutely have to happen here. It's not a hugely lengthy pit stop coming. To try to affect an on-track overtake. I think we got her there. Far behind Fedorova now. I just pushed because we basically had to. Are we eating in? Unfortunately, not really. I guess we kind of are. Well, no. Game kind of wants me to go back to it's looking like Jager, actually, with the form, but we do. I think we just do what we're doing. He's pushing a tad. We're at 39 laps practically. Maybe 43, maybe like 45 for Sarah Thomas. Okay. Right where we need to be. Don't think we're getting a mistake this time, thank God. Be right back. We actually did fell back behind Richter. just, I don't know. Feels like we're not really. We're not really pacing it. Better job of managing the mediums with Thomas. I think that's about the only thing. Looks like they've given me drivers to manage each stint. They've been giving me like a soft and a hard and... Sarah's a little iffy. Drivers we have aren't really going to set the world on fire. Probably the only time Thomas runs in this race, in all honesty. we're melting in. 3 seconds. That's significant. Now I'm not sure where the rest of her stunt's gonna go. One lap is just nuts. Let's slow down to regular speed. Yeah, he's actually ahead. Anderson's first stint was 49 laps. No, it wasn't. 42 laps. What did Lola do? Forty-seven, I think, is what we want. If she just gets that in ideal circumstances. Yikes. Yeah, 2/10. Thank you. we go to Kurt. It has to be hard tires. I may get John's daughter back in, and then Jaeger. That'd be interesting. And we did 44 laps on that. Okay, Lola is going to be charged. Yeah, be right back again. Okay, what do we got? We're still catching Richter, even though he's fired up. Good times. They're going to introduce the battery, and that's... I'm going to be irritated by that, because that's going to change the dynamic for the racing a little bit. Strategy works. What kind of laps are we doing? 136s and 7s? Most is just setting up to fuel for the remainder. Thinking about how we do that. Get our fuel burn on a little bit too long. There we go. Kind of digging as deep as we possibly can here. now we have to pit. And we won't need fuel again after this. More than likely. Yeah, we're just gonna do the pitting leapfrog strategy where we just kind of do a short final stop. And that is my premise. This does look depressing, but I think we will be fine. Yes. All right. Very heavy in feel, which is problematic. But we'll get that pit time back and we'll be fast. Romano for 30. Basically, the instant it works out, we make the switch, and yeah. All right, I'll be right back. All right, Romano is coming. And the Jäger is now ahead of him. I think we're a little overfilled. Maybe we're pretty close to right, actually. We have some of these guys are going for short stints. So I turned my volume down. Probably get us a little bit closer to the hour, and if we do that, it won't be as big of a deal. We want to kind of get as close as possible to the hour mark. Yeah, let's do an hour 10. Jager is also kind of fading. Benitez is in. Alright. That puts us in a good place. Tires take slightly longer than the driver. So we're gonna fall. Second place, 23rd. Easily overtaking. We're right at about where we wanted to be as well. Maybe just a slight bit over fuels. Or under, I'm not sure which. Kind of hoping these guys all can't finish. We end up looking pretty good if they can't. Much perfect. With an hour left though, so maybe they do get overzealous. With 40, that does change the dynamics a little bit. I'm inclined to believe we're overfueled. feel to about 40. We don't need much more than that. I'm just hoping the AI overdrives now. X4. $36.9. $36.9. Go figure. All right, fuel is about About even up now. Richter. Scoring a pretty narrow advantage. This is our spec drive. Dollar 10. AI is running a lot of soft tires to finish this. I'm four stopper, which is depressing. I think Dalatev's gonna struggle to reach the finish line. Looks like we're gonna make it on fuel. It's a matter of if everything else makes it. Dalatev stops very early. Pause it. Better-ish. Here we go. I don't know if Baldwin does the time that we're thinking he will. Yeah, we're just chewing in. Ooh, there we go. Guess that's a fifth place finish. All on his own. These teams do not manage their drivers. And we're fourth now. And swooping in on any more mistakes that might be getting made. Richter is what really comes to mind here. The lab pig falls apart at the very end. Just a handful of minutes left. Yeah, we've got about as far as we're gonna get, I think. It's too deep in the race. They won't pit now. Okay, yeah. We did okay. Kevin is out of fuel. Doesn't really affect us. Excuse me. Engage. Should be able to swap our better pit crew members in now. And loses morale. Not sure what strictly influences it. Two rounds left, we're going to be slightly in the red. But I am not considering what happens. Adaptability. Prove him wrong, buddy. One more race like that. Let's see. 3, 6, 9, 1 million. 1,350,000. If I'm counting correctly. 3, 6. Nine. 1.4 million this is worth. Gonna be a little tricky. Top speed. driver aid vote. This we might have to block. I don't think it passes though, because nobody is showing for it. And usually the vote doesn't swing in the direction of something that doesn't have public support. Yeah. This chairman was probably the one that proposed the vote. Beijing. All right, we've become the fifth best car. Not too shabby in a day's work. I could upgrade more. The problem is I just can't afford to. let's see. Semi-Yun, 4-star potential. We probably should bring him on board. Rolf, I'll probably want to bring here, and we're just waiting forever for scouting to finish. All right, that's it for now, guys. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed. If you haven't already done so, feel free to follow button one time. So like share on the YouTube end of things if you're watching there. Thanks again, guys. We'll catch you again next time. I'm going to be trying to get this done, I think, pretty quickly. Even though it involves like 4 or 5 hours of just like sitting in this. But yeah. Get it done. Get season 2 chugging along. Get a few drivers that we might actually like to have in. And work from there. But yeah, until next time, guys, we'll be seeing you later on.